Good evening, this is Jan. I'm gonna get me some takeaway today. I'm heading for that snack bar that is famous for their menus. I already had some other menus in some previous videos, which were the chicken satay menu and the lumpia menu. So it's gonna be something different today. This is actually chicken shashlik with red and green paprika and some onion in there. And this is the usual stuff with the menu: fries, mayonnaise, salad. Very curious how this chicken shashlik will taste. Like some videos before, I had the turkey shashlik from the Egyptian restaurant, which proved to be very nice, very tasty. I think this will be all right, but different. Gonna have a try. Lean chicken meat together with juicy onion. And then for the sauce, I got some chili, like Asian chili sauce. Not sure if it's the best combination, but it's okay. Yeah, it's like a sweet chili, kind of. This one, pieces of paprika. I like paprika, especially the green one, which provides some freshness. Potato salad. Creamy style. Back to the shashlik. Especially the onions, they give extra taste, extra flavor. And they're very nice with the chili sauce. I got two skewers, this is number two already. This is indeed quite different from turkey meat. Turkey meat has much more structure. Now I must say, chicken is very suitable for making a shashlik. I love fries and mayonnaise. Typical Dutch combination. So that was the chicken shashlik. It's almost finished. It's very tasty. Thank you for watching this video, and I see you in the next one. And remember, keep on enjoying your food like I do.